One common misconception is that lab thermometers have to be shaken down like medical thermometers.